Here is a model of a calcium molecule. Do you recognize the triple helix? If you do, write it down. The calcium molecule is built on a semi-permanent structure of four electrons supporting three protons. The protons feed electrical information to the core of the molecule, where we find the central atom or queen atom. Were the queen atom to leave the molecule or nest, the effects would be disastrous, as the entire structure would come tumbling down. This is known as the helvetica scenario.